Hi, today I'm gonna show you how to make these little things called door stoppers, I like to call them, and you just put them in your door and then nobody can lock you out. So, let's get started. You need one piece of paper. I'll go get that right now. You need scissors and tape too. So you can go get the supplies while I go get my supplies. Okay.